this shit ain't hip hop.
Say it all time and time again, time again.
She put a fam, get that Joe Ski love, but y'all cram to understand. Scrambling for green eggs, y'all is just a ham. No parallel in your raps, you wasn't built for the part.
You see them seesaw skills get stuck in a sandbox.
I twist that, you miss that, I miss rap. Switch it around, the scene's par. We used to freestyle in the back of Jean's car. But now they tune the eye muscles to the sound scan.
See, hip-hop's a canyon,
and you just want the grand
tambourine rap.
See, we the fucking band, no worries about the culture, cause the band plays on. Say hot butter what? Filet mignon what?
What?
You eating at the table with a napkin on your lap. I got mace on the table and we serving up a plate of this hip hop. With plenty to share, bring the chorus back.
Bring it up to me.
I bring back the real MCs.
Cause this shit ain't hip hop.
Say it all time and time again, time again. Bring back the real MCs.
And if they bust it, we bust it back and say rap.
This shit ain't hip hop.
The beat drop,
rewind, press play,
turn it up a notch,
let boys
be boys,
yeah, pop a lock,
let girls
be girls,
do the body rock,
all night, don't stop,
oh my lordy lord,
no hip hop,
then it ain't no party, dawg,
give me something, make me howl like Mardi Gras,
make them freaks come out and get naughty, y'all,
old school like a 40, y'all,
like a cat rocking chucks playing basketball,
with the boom box, blasting beatbox. Dancing spray can spraying and a DJ scratching benevolent.
Descending on my forefathers' passion, the elements. Never a car nor a mansion, I'm evidence. Hip hop is alive and well, or maybe sick, cause my motherfucking flow is ill.
Bring it up to me.
I bring back the real MCs.
Cause this shit ain't hip hop.
Say it all time and time again, time again. Bring back the real MCs.
And if they bust it, we bust it back and say rap.
This shit.
Have me as your silly host to wean you off the killing. But y'all back on it harder than ever. Need a little balance on the lever. Pardon me for saying that, we gotta take it back just a tad. Now I'm not trying to be some old school dad acting like back in the day was squeaky clean and violence free. I see many of brawls amongst the yes, yes, y'alls. But it seems y'all get on the line and hut, hut. Time after time down the field to the goal with the intent to gain legendary status by being the baddest, even if it brings you death and harm. Come on, I really think Miss Shakur, Miss Wallace, and Miss Mazelle from out in Hollis wouldn't exchange the love and fame attached to their loved ones' names just to have them still alive in their arms? Think about it.
I bring back the real MCs.
Cause this shit ain't hip hop.
Say it